Example 1.27, let f and g be the two functions from capital R to capital R defined by f of x equal to 3x minus 4 and g of x equal to x square plus 3. Find g composition f and f composition g. Find g composition f and f composition g. We have already studied in the 10th standard composition of two functions. G composition f means function f is from R to R, domain and codomains are R. This is f. From this domain, another function is defined. This function is g. This also R to R. Then from the first domain to last codomain, the function defined on that function is called g composition f, that is composition of f with g. This is a definition already studied in your 10th standard. The function f is from R to R and g is from R to R. Then a function from domain R to here to codomain, the function is composition of f with g, it is denoted by g composition f. We have to read this as composition of f with g. We will write g composition f, which is of x is equal to g of f of x. So the first function defined is f of x, then only we can find g. First f of x, then g. So like that, f composition g means f of g of x. We are going to find these two composition functions. Let us write first one. What is given? Given f of x is equal to 3x minus 4 and g of x is equal to x square plus 3. First thing you have to understand, what is the work of f? What is the function of f? Whatever you give, f will multiply 3, then subtract 4. If it is x, 3x minus 4. If it is y, 3y minus 4. That means f first will multiply 3, then subtract 4. The same way, g, whatever you give, it will square, then add 3. If you give x na, first it will square, then will add 3. If you give a, first it will square, it will become a square, then it will add 3. So whatever you give, g will square, then add 3 with the square of x. This is a function of g. So first thing I am going to find g composition f of x. That means this g composition f means it is g of f of x, which is equal to g of, what is f of x? F of x equal to 3x minus 4. 3x minus 4. Now g of something na, g will square the something and add 3. So whatever inside we have to square, then we have to add. What is inside? 3x minus 4. Now it is of the form a minus b the whole square. A minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So a square means 3x the whole square, which is equal to 9x square minus, we have to multiply 2ab. So 2ab means 2 3s are 6, 6 4s are 24 into x. Plus b square, b square 4 square, 4 square is equal to 16 plus 3. Now we can add the two numbers, therefore which is equal to 9x square minus 24x plus 16 plus 3 is equal to 19. So this is the function g composition f of x. Second one, f composition g of x is equal to, which is equal to f of g of x, which is equal to f of, what is g of x? G of x equal to x square plus 3. So it is x square plus 3. Now what is the work of f? Multiply 3, whatever you give, multiply 3, then subtract 4. So which is equal to multiply 3 and subtract 4. What is inside? Inside x square plus 3. So x square plus 3 into 3 minus 4. Now multiply 3, 3 into x square, 3 x square plus 3 3s are 9. Minus 4. Now we can simplify this. This is equal to 3x square plus 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. So answer f composition g of x is equal to 3x square plus 5. Therefore, we have found the answer. G composition f of x equal to 9x square minus 24x plus 19, and f composition g of x equal to 3x square plus 5. So maybe a 2-mark question. You have to understand the composition of two functions. The next important 5-mark question, often asked 5-mark question, example 1.29. Let f comma g are from capital R to capital R be defined. Defined as f of x is equal to 2x minus modulus of x and g of x is equal to 2x plus modulus of x. Question: find f composition g. Find f composition g. So given f of x and g of x are given, we have to find f composition of g. So very important problem in 11th standard first unit. Often asked 5-mark question, sometimes maybe a 3-mark question. So first one, solution. Let us write the given things. So what is given? F of x is equal to 2x minus modulus of x and g of x is equal to 2x plus modulus of x. So first one, modulus of x. We must know what is the modulus function. We know that modulus of x is equal to, let us divide this function into two cases, minus x plus x. When x is less than 0, when x is negative, we will multiply minus 1. When x is positive or 0, when x is non-negative, we will just write the number. For example, modulus of 2 is equal to 2. Modulus of minus 2 is equal to 2. Modulus function, we know that modulus of minus 2 is equal to 2. Modulus of plus 2 is also equal to 2. For plus 2 now, we are writing only 2. If it is minus 2, we are multiplying minus. Minus in minus, plus 2. For minus arukumbodhu, we are multiplying minus. Positive arundha, apdi eludhuram. That means when x is positive, write x. When x is negative, just multiply minus. This is a function, modulus function. Now I am going to rewrite the function f of x in terms of modulus. So f of x will become the same condition. First condition, when x is less than 0, we have to write modulus of x equal to minus x. So 2x minus formula. What is modulus? When x is less than 0, modulus of x equal to minus x into minus x. Condition, when x is less than 0. Understand, I am writing this f of x in terms of modulus of x into two cases. When x is less than 0, modulus of x is equal to minus x. Upon the modulus minus x. Like that, when x is greater than 0, modulus x. Greater than case, modulus x. That means 2x minus x. This is for when x is greater than or equal to 0. So we can rewrite this is equal to 2x minus in minus plus x. Here 2x minus x equal to x. This is equal to 3x. When x is less than 0, this is when x is greater than or equal to 0. So f of x is 2x plus 3 equal to 3x when x is less than 0. X when x is greater than or equal to 0. Like that, we can rearrange the function g of x. G of x is equal to, first case when x is less than 0, what is modulus of x? Minus x. This modulus of x in here, 2x plus modulus of x will become 2x. When x is less than 0, minus x, 2x minus x. This is when x is less than 0. Second one, when x is greater than or equal to 0, modulus of x equal to x. That means plus modulus of x equal to x. So 2x plus x. So this is for x greater than or equal to 0. Now we can simplify 2x minus x equal to x, 2x plus x equal to 3x. So this is when x is less than 0, this is when x is greater than or equal to 0. So we have rearranged this f of x and g of x. Now we are going to find f composition g. Our problem is to find f composition g. Like that, there is one exercise question there. They will ask f composition g and also f g composition f. So you have to find both f composition g and g composition f. Here it is only f composition g. So let us start f composition g. Since f of x and g of x contains two cases, x less than 0, x greater than 0, here also we are going to start two cases. First one, when x is less than 0, when x is less than 0, I am going to start f composition g of x is equal to f of g of x. Now f of, what is g of x? When x less than 0, x less than 0, g of x equal to x. So it will become f of x. Now when x less than 0, f of x, x less than 0, f of x, x less than 0, f of x equal to 3x. F in upon now, x and go to 3 multiply upon so f of x equal to 3x. Now when x is greater than or equal to 0, f composition g of x is equal to f of g of x is equal to f of, when x is greater than or equal to 0, g of x is equal to, when x is greater than or equal to 0, g of x is equal to 3x, which is equal to, now when x is greater than or equal to 0, f of x, when x is greater than or equal to 0, x in kudutha f in appuna appadiye kudukum ulla enna irukko adu appadiye kudukum identity function. Like that, if x is greater than or equal to 0, so f of 3x enna vandrumna 3x nu vandrum. Okay, now see, when x is less than 0, the function 3x. When x is greater than or equal to 0, also the function 3x. If x is enna varundalum function enna vada varum 3x inda varum. Therefore f conversion g of x is equal to 3x for all x. For all x. For all x means x belongs to R. So this is the answer, f conversion g of x. So very very simple problem. But you have to understand, first one, we have to write the modulus function. As modulus function can be written in terms of two cases or three cases, I am going to write in two cases. When x is less than 0 and x is greater than or equal to 0, somebody can take x is less than or equal to here greater than. Either that is 0, here or here. If you have any case, you will change. If you have less than 0, you will less than 0. Greater than or equal to, greater than or equal to. So modulus function is there. And the modulus is f of x and g of x. So f of x is 3x, x is there. G of x is x, 3x is there. இது x less than or equal to 3x இருக்கும். இது x less than 0 இருக்கும்போது x இருக்கும். அதே மாதிரி இங்க greater than or equal to இருக்கும்போது x இருக்கும். இங்க greater than or equal to 3x இருக்கும். So whatever may be, நீங்க x less than 0 எடுத்த ஆன்சர் கண்டுபிடிச்சா 3x னு வரும். x greater than or equal to 0 எடுத்த ஆன்சர் கண்டுபிடிச்சா 3x வரும். இது ரெண்டு கேஸ்லயுமே ஆன்சர் 3x னு வரனால எல்லா கேஸஸ்லயும் ஆன்சர் 3x னு முடிச்சிரும். So ஒர்க் அவுட் பண்ணி பாருங்க. வெரி வெரி சிம்பிள் 3 மார்க் क्वेश्चन. ஒரு எக்சர்சைஸ் ஆல்சோ தேர். எக்சர்சைஸ் 1.3 question number 10. Exercise 1.3 question number 10. Exercise 1.3 question number 10. The problem is f of x is equal to, I am writing only the given part, f of x equal to modulus of x plus the x, and g of x is equal to modulus of x minus x. Question is, find g composition f and f composition g. Both question you are going to find. That's why it's a very very important question. Let us solve. First one, we know that modulus of x equal to, what is the condition? Minus x when x is less than 0, plus x when x is greater than or equal to 0. So like that, we can arrange the function f of x. First one, f of x is equal to, we can write in two cases. First one, write when x is less than 0, x is less than 0, modulus of x will become minus x. So this modulus of x will become minus x plus x. When x is greater than or equal to 0, modulus of x equal to x. So this x will become x, x plus x. Now we can rearrange, this is equal to x minus x equal to 0, x plus x equal to 2x. This is when x is less than 0, this is when x is greater than or equal to 0. So what is this? F of x. Like that, we can rearrange g of x function. G of x is equal to, first case, modulus of x will become minus x. Here the function also minus x. Modulus of x minus x, modulus of x will be minus x norm when x is less than 0. Like that modulus of x will be x norm when x is greater than or equal to 0. Here can be minus x at not a minus x in the rich. Now, simply panilla minus x equal to minus 2x. It is var when x is less than 0. My x minus x equal to 0. This is when x is greater than or equal to 0. So we have rearranged the function g of x. Now, first question, g composition f. To find this, when x is greater than or equal to 0, I have written greater than or equal to second case first. When x is greater than or equal to 0, g composition f of x is equal to g of f of x, which is equal to g of, when x greater than or equal to 0, what is f of x? When x is greater than or equal to 0, f of x is equal to 2x. That is 2 multiply panira. So which is equal to 2x. Now, when x is greater than or equal to 0, what is g of something? When x is greater than or equal to 0, g of something is equal to 0. X. Ulla enna edala answer 0 da. Ulla 2x and answer 3x and answer whatever may be answer g. So, second case. When x is less than 0, g composition f of x is equal to g of f of x, which is equal to g of, what is f of x when x is less than 0? When x is less than 0, f of x equal to 0. Now when x is less than 0, g of x enna pannumna minus 2 into eludhom, what is inside 0? Minus 2 into 0 is equal to 0. Therefore, when x is greater than or equal to 0 also 0, when x is less than 0 also 0, therefore, f composition g of x is equal to 0 for all x belongs to R. You can include for all x belongs to R. Now, second question, f composition g, when x is greater than or equal to 0, f composition g of x is equal to f of g of x, which is equal to f of, what is g of x when x is greater than or equal to 0? X is greater than or equal to 0, g of x equal to greater than or equal to 0, 0 of x equal to 0, so f of 0. Now, when x is greater than or equal to 0, what is f of x? When x is greater than or equal to 0, f of x equal to 2 into, whatever may be, you have to multiply 2. Okay, what is inside 0? 2 into 0, 2 into 0 is equal to 0. Now, next case, when x is less than 0, f composition g of x, we can directly write f of g of x will become, when x is less than 0, g of x equal to minus 2 into x. So, here minus 2x equal to, when x is less than 0, f, when x is less than 0, f of x equal to 0. So, whatever may be inside, f will give the value 0. So, answer g. Now see, when x is greater than or equal to 0, 0, when x is less than 0, 0, therefore, f composition g, the first subdivision, we are finding g composition f, therefore, final answer will be g composition f of x equal to answer 0. Here, f composition f of x equal to 0 for all x belongs to R. So, this is also an important question. Answer both answer equal to 0. That means in this problem, f composition g is also equal to g composition f. But in general, both f composition g and g composition f may not be equal. Equal irukala, illamal irukala, because composition function is not commutative in general. Commutative kadayadu. F composition g yum g composition f yum f or equal irukkanumana irukka vendiya avasiyam illa. No need to be equal. F composition g and g composition f. This question is very 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 important, 5 mark question. So if you understand, work out, then only you can understand. If you don't understand, just ask me.